bramble weakened, the Mountain King saw clearly for the first time in centuries. And what he saw reminded him of his beloved son. He would not lose him again. This time, King Nils would overcome the darkness. Blossomed. King Nils tore the bramble rooted in his back and brought it all to an end. The only way to get to Lilimur was now up and in. Tuva had one last gift to give to Ole. The Mountain King dead. A nightmare woke her up. Frightened by her memories, she searched for her brother's comfort. But he was nowhere to be found. However, the darkness outside did not scare her. Because she knew she had her brother.